I joined DNV as a graduate, and what that meant was that I had half a year in three different departments, working on very different things, learning about wind turbines from a lot of different angles, and then finally finding the department that suited me best. And that's where I am.